My people, we welcome una for today's show. I make una remember saying a JP life now on a day as usual. Now every Wednesday we reach una all the way from the city of Turin for Italy. How the weekend, how the week they go, how everything work out, this how we ask. And we thank God, say we see today too, because now God get power pass. We must appreciate God because then they give us life. And they give us every opportunity where we get. And the reason why we're there today now because it's a make we're there alive. So we must celebrate him. But now welcome to JP Life. This is another section. This one will be the fourth one. And we want to thank you very much, our friends, our viewers, commenters, and people where they like them for all my efforts. We understand, say, you know, easy. And I want to apologize. Say, today we're not quick start. Now technical issues. Not say we just be like small picking too, where we learn to work out. And we want to bring the best. So that kind of one, I can't take us time. Because now the best, we want to make they deliver to now. Make una for not say, make the given and the mind. When I can't take the listen to us. So as it always they be, you know, now every Wednesday, and we bring una people when I will listen to. We don't bring like three people now that don't listen. And our comments, they make us happy. But these interesting people, what I don't listen to before, these are people too, where they don't give them a words of encouragement. They don't give them they don't show them their own style too. And I know most of them I don't copy from them. So I want to thank you very much because when I comment, they make us, they go stronger. So today, on another edition again, and we bring one person on board, one I will listen to, where we want to interview, make it tell us about certain things about them too, how things, where they do around, they tick around them too. So make sure not forget, say this is our show where we do the person the power arm, you know, say be like engine house. And this person is still a Mega Point, Afro Code, and that agency. So these three companies come together, say, what are we going to do? How did they make our people they smile, they happy for this society where we they? Now say we could bring this kind of program to where we discuss topical matter, where we see they discuss people, discuss other certain things. Where they important, especially for this country where we do so. We can not forget say, as we progress too, we bring all that things where we sweet to now. So as today be because time don't go far and we apologize as I've talked before. And meanwhile, I want to let you know say get somebody today we want to talk to all the way from Benin City. And this man, I don't want to do too much introduction. I'll just mention his name. Then he will come in, he can tell us who he be. From there, the questions we will ask, where we need to ask him, we go ask him. So we're going to sit back, we're going to enjoy this section for today. And the person where we want to appear for JP Live today, now the person where we call Mr. Kevinson Ikwamosa Omerigi. I know so I don't see the name for the screen. We know him as IK Kevin. So let's welcome him. Make him come tell us, make him answer our questions. Mr. Kevinson Ikwamosa, you are welcome to JP Live.
My brother, thank you for having me. Well, good evening, my brothers and sisters, mommies and daddies there. Now, good evening.
I salute you. You are welcome. We want to apologize. Say we delay you small. Now, technical issue. We don't fix them now. We are happy that you are with us. We appreciate. Say you take your time. Take a wait for us. God bless you.
Bless you too, my brother.
So, as we don't welcome you already, we would like to make you still tell us about who you be. What will be your name? All those kind of small introduction about you. Make we for enter the matter proper.
Okay. Everybody, I have to wish hello to, like I talked before, like when I don't hear from my brother Matt, IK Kevin, but now waiting all of us know me put be that, IK Kevin. But my real name is Ikwamosa Kevin Singh Omoyegi Usiohen. That's why I go talk and reach for now.
That's all I talk and okay, thank you very much. As you talk and reach, I don't say you don't want to go too far for so many reasons because the questions they will ask you, where will still they open up that one where you lock up where you never agree talk. So anyway, maybe we go straight to the question because we know you for many things. This the work where you they do for palace, will they see your video, will they see a lot of things where you they talk, you go they hear, you go they praise, you go they talk things where they switch, you go they use beneath it, they talk out. You go they sweet all of us. Sometimes you know even the Greek come on, we go they play in front, we go they play and go back. The thing don't give you fame and recognition. Where you forget this gift? Which time you tell me say you get this kind of gift?
My brother, this one I jump question though. Correct to bonge question with this one. You see, make I look up from the biblical aspect. You see, each and every one of us, we get one particular talent or gift where God deposits in each of us. You understand? So yes. The onus now lies on you to be able to discover what you have. Not only make you discover what you get, but make you on your own feet try harness, polish that thing where you stand you out from other people, because everybody gets. First thing for you to recognize them. Then another thing for you to walk towards them. You understand?
All of us
get talent. Nobody is useless. All of us get talent for different spheres of life. You understand? Mm. So I don't already know, say this today in me, right from day one. Because when I did very small, from primary school, now we don't enter children's time for NTA that time. So as we go enter college, I can't begin the debate for my college, Niger College that time. People, when you go Niger College, they go remember me because now 87, now I finished for Niger College. Mm. So from 85 to 87, I did represent my college for debate. You understand? So for school, inter-school debate. Mm. So for BTV, whether they call EBS now, and NTA that time.
Yes.
So as I kind of come out there, I constantly enter different other thing.
Yes.
I look good, I look good left. Mm. My culture in particular, I love them. You understand?
Yes.
So based on say, I get that talent. My uncle, where I stay with, though not late of blessed memory, Mr. Edobo Otabo, you know, may God bless his soul wherever he is today. Mm. I know he's in heaven. Now only him be the celebrity, the only comedian and the only poet when Nigeria not going to celebrate, because during their time, nothing like social media. So he was so gifted. So now I stay with for a very long time before I can start to do my own.
Okay.
So I believe since I from there, that injection enter me. So me can carry and begin to develop by myself.
All right.
So as I see enter Obodo Igbo, the whole matter see the there.
Okay, don't rush. Make I ask you, if you know, say, I felt up just now, say, if I leave you, make you start one, make you give answer to one question, the matter will know. Make it reach like that. The thing I want to ask you now be say, why it can't take you long for it can't be say, before your fame can't come out?
Okay, they need say, if you don't set blue, you not go throw them. It will take time. You go must think and first. We both say, if you can think it, you can do it. You must think and first. You must be pregnant with the ideas first before the ideas come to fruition. You understand? This is a mega point where you carry come out today. I believe say not be yesterday you begin to conceive of the idea. You understand? So you don't day in us since then. And as I even day Obodo Igbo, I not even sleep. Say because I do Igbo things, make I forget my house, I not forget my home. Edo cultural heritage for Padova. I think that was 1999, if I'm not mistaken, on 2000 thereabout. Now me be the very person we found that Edo cultural heritage with some Ogbonge people where they Padova and some other areas. Now me be just the coordinator where he start them. Because Padova commune pay me money that time, say make I do something out of Africa. So I can't gather people where I know say stabi the team. So it don't take away it day.
Okay.
But because of one distraction of the other, you know, if you concentrate fully.
Nine
but we don't dey inside the matter ever since.
Okay.
When I did Nigeria, before I come out, I did groups like Mamsa Theater Troupe during PEB Uku.
Yes.
You understand? Mm. Jerry Ghana, Professor Jerry Ghana that time.
Yes.
I did Mamsa Theater Art, a theater group, a performing act. I did there. Then from there, I come into the cultural group. From
anyway,
the cultural group, they give me that injection. The injection enter my body. Before I come out, I join in a theater troupe. But in Ine, just like 4 or 5 months, now I stay with them before I move.
Okay.
So I was almost a patron to Ine when I come out, because when I come back, they always say and say one of their members don't do come.
They don't come back. Okay. It can't be like saying that the one way can't concern the palace home, because now when we come to see you, say we see you for palace, every traditional thing will concern our palace. You don't always the day that you will dress. If I say that one, I can't give you that recognition. Because all this one where you talk, so now we agree. But the one where come bring you out, where come you say, we see you for Pala, we see you with our Baba, we see you with our chiefs for Benin. So now that one we consider, say, come bring you out, where. As you talk, true, not true. The thing they say, buddy, that's why you fit bring out. We both talk, say, what you not get, you know, we fit give them. So
up.
Since you get yeah. them, that is very correct. And this one can take us to the next question. You live for Italy for a very long time, because me know for the city where they call Verona. And before you can choose, say, okay, don't reach, make I go back to Nigeria, you can't go to Benin. Now because of this your thing, then they invite you go. I mean, you just carry your load by yourself, so make you go.
For a while. This one a kind of personal question, but because then are you, I go answer them. Not be Baba just invite me, say make I come. Not be Baba just invite me, say make I come. Before Baba, before coronation of Baba, I don't think Nigeria for like 2 years to that time. They do other things. You understand? So as it be say, Obodo Ibo don't tire, you don't tire me where. So me and my family, now you suppose come out, come Nigeria. But my wife say, Maoga, may you first go first. Go check them out. Make we see, make we put everything together. Say Nigeria, we, as you know now, say the educational system there, na yawa, you know, the medical, the health system, say it's a shambles. Say so, even the security, say you cannot vouch for that, you cannot, it's not guaranteed. Make me first go, may I go, they come. So as me and you, they talk now, my wife and children see the Verona. So every time now, they come, they see them. So now I come house. Say make I can't try one thing or the other. Not be this matter, not being carry me come Nigeria, say make I can't do.
Okay.
You understand?
Now your so, work. Now your work. Now you the, your work. Now it bring you come out.
Yeah. You take if me. You say my work, yes. Now okay, this plenty way there inside the way bring you come out. Baba God for Holy Bible say, my pikin, wait till you get for hand where you want make I bless. They break, begin pray. Say, Baba God, bless my going out and coming in. You not come off for where you did. Manners cannot fall down from heaven to come and meet you where you are.
Yes.
So, okay. Wait till I try advice now. Now, advice to some of us. Anything where you know, say, you sabi do. Not shakara put. At every given point in time, any opportunity, try showcase that talent where you get. People where you go help you will come through that place.
All right.
So far, you did very passionate about them. So that passion now drive me. So when I first do Invasion 1897 with one of my very good friends, Lance Totodu Waimaswe, the governor, he's a Nollywood director. So when he see me, we first do one movie for Turin and Verona and Nigeria, Wrong Desire. So he say, you get this talent too. I say, okay, when you want to do that movie, Invasion 1897, I did Nigeria. Now you call me, I go. So when I reached there, he called me, he get one part where I play Uso for that movie. He said, Ike Kevin, come and sell yourself. It was a challenge. And he himself get challenged to edit that thing because more than four times when they call me, now different things come out where I tell you eulogize our father, Amonobane Doku Akolokolo, about Vini. So that thing come make and know, say, okay, this man get this thing inside them. So when, you see what I wear so?
I see him.
Benin Royal Dynasty Trust.
Yes.
Now, when our Baba be a Hene, I mean, we be a Daikenu Selu, Crown Prince, now he do this, now he found this group. Say, make all theater practitioners come together. He want very formidable team, make the come put things together for her. Now, he, this my brother and friend, Lance Odu, I must call me. He say, my brother, I beg, come. He get one big show where with the arrangements then. How you go take 15 here, inside here? Now look, I say, what do you want me to do? He say, make I just praise or more. So now I go begin to prepare. As I prepare, you know that look, people did the way come watch our rehearsals several times. So, but he was so pleased. He say, my brother, this one alone good. Even if we not do on that, this one good. Jokingly, you understand?
Yes.
So, as God will have it, for that coronation day, the very coronation day, so, and that day I supposed to present that my first performance where I do, where I wear blue dress.
We see him.
But Baba not quick come from Usama. Time knock on day. Now they carry and go the next day.
Okay.
And the next day, it can't make history for me and people where we be, where we did together for the same group. The history where it make you say, as it stands, now me be the first Benin man. We render praise words to our Oba. The very first day our Oba come out for palace as Oba of Benin.
So that one day for history, day your name, that not one, to your credit.
There. You okay. Understand?
Yes.
So when we come to reach there that day, they say if you see antelope for bush, By pursuing Amo, because you don't know the one way leg the pain.
Yes.
If you can't catch Anna, you can't say, I don't write my name for history. You understand? So we just go there because of the passion with they. I not get covered for the whole this thing where I do.
Yes.
Everything, every time, the hazard and everything. My brother Lancelot, they pay other people. You say, I say, Kevin, you don't get money, not be you. We're not going to pay you.
You be like a, you can't be like apprentice where they learn work.
Thank you. Me, I go come, I go even they spend my money. So why they talk all those things now? You say, anything where you sabi, do not carry money forward first.
Okay.
It has to be passion. It has to be born out of passion. Be passionate about it.
All right.
Who go help you go come tomorrow?
He so must
I
come.
Reach palace where I do this thing. So God. To God be all thanks. Or more come like him. With the body gesticulation. Let me say, tell me, our Baba na deity. All of us, the river, the worship. So I look and say, play like Baba like him. From there, now we begin to push and they go.
Now, not to tell you sure we do so.
He say, make I come for the first year coronation anniversary. When I can't do that one.
Okay.
So when I can't do that one, now there the people come say, ah, this thing where this speaking do that day, not be mistaken. If I say to true get her for body, how we go take her next time? So now there I go for pause because the rest not be for public consumption.
All right, thank
happen
you.
And all that.
All right.
Between me and my boss for life.
You don't tell us many things, my brother. You do well. And we see, say, as you take the advice you give just that the thing we want be that for this our JP life. I make a quick correct one thing. Mega point, now be denied get the studio where we from the door. And this mega point don't day like almost 20 years now. It start from Nigeria. But JP life just start now. So now we can go meet her because it don't be obunge for matter of a studio. Now we're going to do our JP life for there. So make I just quick put that one inside, like say make it for sweet.
Right.
Anyway, make we go to the next question because now one question they bring another question. We must say you get CD. We see CD where we say you put picture of our Baba for there, and you take him. That first thing you take and praise our Oba Omonoba Nedoku Apolopolo. That CD, how did they go now? You will tell us something more about that by that CD.
And this CD they talk about.
Yes, Naim.
This particular one.
How did they go?
This CD, my brother, they go very well.
Okay.
Now, double CDs, night day inside. One audio, the other one video. They go on very well. But, you know, say, as we know, modernity don't change a whole lot of things. Most people now MP3 and MPG4, now they play now. So, most of them, they ask after them. So that's why most of them, they go my YouTube channel, go they watch them. You understand? But they go very, very well. And our Baba like and well too. Because we both say from the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaketh.
Yes.
So as our Baba matter fit day for my mind, the love where I get for our culture, the love where I get for our royal majesty, the love where I get for everything we represent, that he make me sing that song.
Okay.
The song, the three tracks, that to only our Baba.
Yes, now they talk, so you take a reverb, you take a... Yes, you take a elogize them. We see, I don't listen to them. Even for Italy, I don't see the CD too. It be like, say, when you come last time, you share and give many people. Because I still go to my house, I still say that they play them. Our people don't accept our culture, even from outside the... Benin, and this kind one where you bring come and so now, if they teach people, some people take and they learn some new Benin words too, because the language itself not easy for itself. So maybe we go forward for another question. We don't see you too for many occasion when it be so na go day for another country, na go day for another state for Nigeria. You go there with chiefs. Well, we wear our native attire, the way supposed to be, where they make our father they happy, because now say make we dress on like that. How you they see yourself among these people? Because we not say you said not too old, though. Sorry to use that one, but you're not too old. But you come there for the means of cheese. These cheese, I not say some of the rich, where they will be your own papa. How you call the fee when you go there for there? And for your own mind, because of the life where you don't live abroad, you can't change that one way, you can't do like that. How you see him? If you tell us something about that one.
My brother, I will tell you one thing we play out for there. I don't talk about passion before. This particular question where you asked, and humility. you must come down from your high horse to be noticed and recognized positively. You see, these same people where you they talk, so most of them you don't know them, when I see you just see them.
Yes.
Most of them are captains of industries. Well endowed with anything you can ever think of for life. Both education and even the abroad where they talk, so they don't see, and most of them carry foreign passports. You understand? So me today they are missed. Na rare privilege. Finis say if Pekin wash your hand well, you go dine with kings and queens. So that one, it not they ever make me come raise shoulder, say we did the same level. Rather, it they take me back to the drawing board to do more, because they say to whom much is given, much is expected. So you go come see yourself, say, ah, small me in midst of these people. Ah God, you do well, oh. Make I not come do waiting, go make me fuck up. Make they not come come up me inside here. Oh. Make I not come do waiting, go push thing for this my white. Oh. Now you will be very, very careful and wary of the way you behave. The past life you lived before, you will be very, very careful, because nice small shit they push it for nyash. You understand?
Yes,
so
I
that
understand.
One, say I did day with them. My rare privilege and I happy where. I did pray. And when I pray, I say they push me, they go. See they help me, they go. To conquer many more heights. You understand? So I won't go from one height to the other. People like Una, I'm not gonna feel do anything, will come bring disgrace to Una. People will say they know me before, people will be my family, people will be my fans, people will be my I be their icons. You say, ah, I like this guy, I want to be like this guy, I want to be very close to this guy. So I they fear, make I not go do waiting, go come put comma for my character. So if you see me with them, I did very, very privileged. So I did take that humility as one say, oh God, not go spoil this thing, no. So I did very, very careful. Now me fear pass on a way they look me. If I did, they are missed.
All right.
So I know they take and I know they let them get into my head.
All right, okay. This many, many Yanis, if you day for palace, where would they see you or other important places where you did day? Where would they see say you they talk many, many words? You go they use speed, they talk them. You know the whole break. You they cram up for head, that be the matter, you they come up like that. How you take the put them together? Where it could be say, we know they, we go try to listen, make people go see one kind of small fault for inside. It be like person where they speak or Igbo, we go they listen whether the Igbo don't get killed. You go just talk even like 25 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, you know go whole break. You they cram up for head, that be an inspiration.
Okay. You don't answer this question where you ask me since. You see, if you too talk, you call the answer question where they ask your person. The way you take answer them, make I tell you, you on your own don't answer this question.
Tell me as I think
answer. Good. See, all this is why they do. I tell the be me. You don't fair talk and say, say what you don't have, you can't give.
Okay.
So if now you sit down, think anything. Come write them, come stitch them together. Then the sequence come they flow inside your head. The name where you give your pikin now for Benin, nobody will fit on tell you say, wait till make you give her that name. Or person no go feel wake you up, say, tell me the meaning of that name where you give your pikin for Benin, where you no go feel answer. Now so the matter be. So because of that passion, it don't stick to you. And again, make I tell people where they look, where they watch us now. You see that thing where they do, my brother. I be like person where they ride power bike for highway. Now person where they drive power bike for highway, now they choose motorway go pass them. Except say you want relax. Because any motorway they in front, now be target to take make sure say in journey quick.
Yes.
Go they overtake any motorway, see. You understand?
Yeah, I understand.
But people where they look and you say, ah, this guy not just the fear at all. Risk they this thing though. Oga. Now you wait, sit down on top of that bike. Now if you pass everybody where they look you, if your sense correct. Because if anything goes wrong, maybe you fall inside pit, machine they cry for there. Maybe person don't go break spinal cord or you break leg or you break neck. You go there, nobody go see you.
Not
you
true.
Understand? So before you enter that kind of bogey crowd like that, you on your own, where you no one fuck up, where you don't first try, write your name on a platter of silver or aluminium yourself. You want to climb higher. So the only thing where you go want to do now to beat your first record where you set. You not go want to go beyond that record. You want to go back, you want to go above or ahead of that record. You understand?
Yes.
So anything by team where you go take prepare, now you go prepare yourself.
Now you tell me, now you tell me to say that they go well.
When I go for such thing, I they pray well. People will love me. I see the head, they say, may they join me in prayers. You understand? Because if you make one small mistake, or if you go talk what you're not supposed to talk, command don't enter. And once command start to enter, your own don't they go. So if I they go there, my brother, I they prepare. You not go believe. Maybe for one small thing, for like maybe 3 minutes or 4 minutes, where you go just to say, yes, I don't do one. Oga, if I show you my iPad, maybe you see the whole thing where I write. My Benin, I take the right hand. My Benin, I take the stitch hand. My Benin, I take the arrange hand. So that composure, don't really deal with me because I show business. I tell me where I did before.
Okay.
But the work way, see, they there enough sleepless night and restless day. Sometimes you go, they talk, they go for straight, like say you're the madman. Because of what you have been chosen to do, because of what you are passionate about. That's where they be. Right. Work the day plenty.
Plenty.
Before you come see that one. They say this cry when Melu cry inside Bele. Before you come see him, he plenty pass that
plenty
one.
Pass the one.
So
the
work
aside.
We do, he plenty well, well.
Okay.
It's not that easy.
Because why I bring up that matter just now, be say, you know, say when we did school that time, if we cramp something for head, we did go class, we go do exam. Even if person greet me for road, I know they answer and make I not go forget what he did inside my head. So that's why if we see, say, you dead there, say, this man, if he cram, he can't forget one word, the constant, come the look microphone. How he go come be? Anyway, God don't remove, God know people, and that will never happen, and we pray, say, make it not happen to you for this work where you
Amen.
Choose for yourself.
Amen.
The thing they sweet us, and we where they see they learn, go stand with the look, say, hey, how this person take the do one? Anyway, as we talked before, na passion and the thing where God put for your body, na deposit where God put for inside, now you the show to
will
the world.
You harness by yourself.
Yes, now you will by yourself.
Because
now
if you know harness them,
bring and come out, you will make sure. Anyway, let me go to the next question because time not day like that. As I've talked before, say, you did for Italy. That time you focus for entertainment. You first do actor because we don't first talk about before. You don't do promoter, you don't do manager of people for entertainment. How you call the feel if they look back to those old days where you take the do all those ones compared to the level where you come there now for entertainment and for the thing where concern our Benin Kingdom?
Papa, they say if you test more because say war, don't finish. If the thing say wait till we take fight the war, we don't know where I'm. You still there. Now the things we will learn way back, me and you and some other people, where we all do entertainment matter together. You see, the body, now those things, now we see the carry join. Those ones, now old school, we don't they call the infuse new school to Ramna to put us where we did today. You understand? So sometimes we they go our archive, go they remove certain things from inside cupboard, we can't add and join with you.
Wait first.
Spice them up.
As you know, they mess up again. You know, they pay you. You know, they mess up again as it's supposed to be. Italy said, what you they enjoy. Now, take a minute.
Now, you talking like that. You see, most people don't know about this palace matter. You know, palace on its own is a republic of its own. So, laws, rules, and all that's where the guy palace just did there. You understand? Palace not go ever take your personal life out of you if you know what you they do. If you know where to go or where not to waka go. You understand me?
Yes.
So like me now, the past life where they live before, where they talk, maybe to go club, to do everything, maybe to hang out with friends and all that. Of course, I see they do them. You understand me?
To wear jeans. Come wear coat on top because all the while
okay,
we don't see you.
Okay, we
now
see
wear many things now
we
you see
wear everything. Now only when you they go palace or you they go any function where palace send you and some other people go. Now you go dress the way you go please the palace. So if you they do your own outside palace, you go dress the way you want dress, but not be the one way you go carry you come put for limelight, say, ah, this one a bad light too. How this guy go dress like this? You understand? So We see the you know, right. You not disturb us.
Why I ask you the question? I want to make people know, say, if you don't, anybody where they do this kind thing, where they do our cultural thing, where they do our traditional thing, not mean say that kind of enjoyment life don't come out. Now just only say now the time where it take they do that, especially as you they would date for palace too, they go for palace function. Now for when you reach palace time, now you take they go, you don't see they remove anybody. If one be part of that a system, nothing they change. It still remain the same. Now who you be, now you still be. Now only say where they work, now that one they come up. Okay, now we go forward because this question they long. You get another thing where I go ask you later. Where I go ask you later when you go come tell me.
Yes.
Make I ask you this question. How, when you don't feel day for entertainment before, you don't do promote as I talked before, how you can see today or now, especially as it relates to our own culture and our own Bini program? How you see them? Because as you say, you get this experience well, well.
Now, very good question you now you ask, and the question a very big one, a big part the ones where they ask, since so, my brother. Bini say a poma bebo wa eyo, meaning in English charity, they say begins at home. Anywhere where you day, I go salute all the promoters, all the showbiz gurus we day outside the country where they call diaspora. I salute them where I doff my heart for them. You understand? Because they are more people we no one let our culture lose. Now them they promote our culture. Now them they showcase our culture to Igbo and every other person we did that side for them to know say this country is still there. But they make one small mistake. And that small mistake, though small to them, but to us we be palace functionary. Now very big mistake. Now, you know go tell me now say you be your son in Nauna. They'll say where Nauna say I don't know where he did, but I know say he bomb me. And anything way they do, in Nauna the different, in Nauna the different. Wait till I want to take this one mean. If you be showbiz man or woman and you did diaspora, palace never know about your corporate body, about your entity. You never start anything way they do, Nanyanga. You never start anything. Because most of us they get them wrong from the job we drank from the beginning. If you say you they promote Edo culture, okay, you even there, you did Rome last month now, Abi?
Yes.
Now the cap now, we are so. Edo Carnival 2021, Rome. Those people, they come palace, come tell Baba, say, Baba, you do well, you have been very supportive to us. I beg, we won't do this kind of so and so time.
Yes.
I beg, we need your blessing.
Okay.
We need royal blessing from the sacred throne. Make with it do so time. And Baba grant their wish. Then they constantly come back again. Say, Baba, I beg go. This soup sweet, but it no go sweet for our mouth. If palace not there, or palace representative not there. Now Baba again, all grant their wish. Say, okay, we go send people come. Which you saw. You understand? So anything where you they do, you want to represent palace. I mean, you represent the culture. Now culture, my palace, that be the culture, embodiment of culture. You be like commissioner of arts and culture. You say, you don't go pay homage to palace. You say, wait, I want to go do for that. I'm answerable to the minister of culture. Who they represent the culture? Who be the culture? So if you are doing anything to showcase your culture, if you are doing anything to make people know about your cultural heritage, right? The root of that culture must be carried along, whether you like it or not. I know they talk this one because I did palace. You understand? And our Baba is Royal Majesty of Monobanedo, Oku Akolopolo, LYA the second, Oba of Benin. He love our culture. So anything where you concern culture, anywhere you from come, where you talk, say, see what will they do. He go ask you questions. And if you see, maybe you don't understand, and he go help you. Fine tune and say, now this direction I supposed follow. Now this direction, this is supposed go. People from Canada, people from US, they come, they carry every matter they come. People will get different organizations that side. You understand? They carry, they come.
Yes.
Baba, they welcome them well into the food.
Okay.
They give them the royal blessing.
So
what they do, you not carry palace along. If you know they do one before, start them, like, never too late.
Okay. Could I be the. Now this one they want make you relate to the promoters, the managers where they now say anything where anybody want to do something where concern our culture, our tradition, the first bus stop, the first place where you reach in a palace, many for taking blessing from there, take go start them.
And sorry, Obaba. And I'm not going to blame them all because they say that picking way, they say that person way person know for inside the group. Now they give a call and make a break. You don't know whether they be senior. You understand? Most of them I know say that they find it very difficult to enter palace. It's not that difficult. You don't need to break into any bank to get access to palace. You understand? Me way they talk so if you look for my number, you come through me, say you come from diaspora. Say you want to see our Baba, and if I see, say wait till you present good. I go look for people where go fit see do am. If me not fit do am, Baba must hear your own. Baba must see you. I go look for people where they inside palace. Where don't reach palace before me, before they even bomb me. I go table this matter. I go tell them say, Baba, see this thing. How will they say let our Baba Baba know? I beg. You understand me?
Yes.
So they must hear. Once they hear, Baba go hear. And once Baba hear. Baba na very, very receptive king. Na diplomat king. Philosopher king, we all know. So he go just look you. He go say, okay, how una don waka reach? Anything where they promote our culture, Baba de griba.
Thank you. Not fear. All right. We don't grab that one too now. What you take on me, say, anybody where want come there, na free access. No thing where you go there. You don't need to panic at all.
Hindrance?
Because this kind of thing where they do, where promoters they do now, they tell they promote our culture, na the thing where our Baba for palace like be that. So anytime you they come with this kind of message, the door is open for you. So our promoters don't hear that one, to our managers don't hear that one, and people where they make our culture the sweet for abroad, they don't know now, say the door they open for them. Make we go to the next question where it was still the interesting small. Hey, you know, say for now, you get the way you did dress, you get the way you did wear cloth, and that you know, say we don't fair talk before, you go wear chief cloth. But as it come be now, we go feel call you chief because all of us, if we see anybody where wear that cloth, not chief with the collar. Now, as a person, you wear that cloth, you wear and go palace. You wear and during function where concern palace. Where be say many big people will come from the country. They go there. You go stand. You go see wear the cloth. You go find where. Because of that one, we will say see the chief or see chiefs or chiefs. They will feel call you chief now. As I talk to you now, I will address you as chief.
Okay. Officially, you know, go fit call me chief. I go break them down. Unofficially, you fit call me chief. Why? But officially, I be palace functionary. For Benin, you go say a nai wear guy. Because I dey e wear guy palace society. That's the second highest palace society. But that is the administrative department, the kitchen cabinet of our royal father, Omonobanedo Ukwu Akpolokpolo, Oba of Benin. Now there, now be the powerhouse. Now there, me I dey. But I not go fit call myself say I be chief Ikpomosa. I be like minister without portfolio as I talk to you now. Because if you call me chief now, chief waiting, you want call me? Because that hierarchy, it get different stages. For that place,
yes,
we are not going to go through going to now. But if you dey palace, you go know what I talk. So, why I talk say unofficially, you feel call me chief. What it be chief for Benin or Khaimoba, right? Imani Khainunoba, and that is the reason why if you don't dey palace, you go make sure say anything staying, you know, near them, anything where you go put comma for your name. Or we go bring disrespect, or the or we go put the palace name to the to disrepute or to I don't know the word is not coming. That one you could just run very very far from her. So if another palace or palace send me among other people, make we go do something. Now, in my Yahanunoba. Because Edo where Egbeya Eitilaene, the aunt, you know, say Geho everywhere.
Yes.
So Oba, my dad, aunt he. Now everywhere, now you from the here information. Now everything by thing, now they get information. So it's not just a normal human being, it's a deity, revered and respected by all of us. God's representative on earth. Now, Oba B. You understand?
Mm.
So, once you are a Benin man and you can't get the privilege to the palace, and based on say you be that palace functionary, if you go out of palace, go do any program or anything, any message with palace send you, you'll be Okai Moba.
Okay.
Because Uwe Kane, Oba Gwen Uwe Kane. You understand it?
Yes.
So Okai Moba, unofficial Okai Moba, that's what you are.
Okay.
So you cannot go to any function now. You go sit down. You say chief. So so and so. When they never name you chief.
Okay. Okay.
So you see the Uguapata.
Yes.
Now for two set of people, that half moon hair where they cut. It's either you are a full chief where they don't name. Like you see the chiefs we follow, where we come together, we follow come together to Rome last month. One I Chief Aomba, that one I Rabonoi, the other one I Chief Obazunwa, that one I Rabonobe for Iwebo, the first palace society for palace, right? They call the IUC Amabi?
Yes.
They be chief, they get names. That title now don't take away their name where you know. You understand me?
Yes.
So there, from there, you get other chiefs, whether they call Uko. Not be Okai Uko now. Okai Uko, they get names.
Yeah,
but
okay.
Uko, Uko not get name, but they think cut their head.
Okay.
If they cut that, their head finish. They're not going to tell you, but you go yourself, you say that chief. You go wear and build, whether they call Ikele for Benin. You do understand?
Yes.
So all those ones, they represent Oba, they be representative. If Oba send message, real messengers, I'm not that. Like me, any message where I go, I'm a real messenger.
Okay.
So anything where you tell me, I will carry and can't tell palace. So anything where palace not supposed here, you don't go fit talking for my presence.
Yes.
Anything where palace not supposed like make you do, you don't go fit doing for my presence because my palace send me or send us. So we did there to represent the palace. So you see and say, unofficially, we are chiefs.
Okay.
Because in Makano Noba, if you are in the good book,
yes,
of the palace and in the good book of history of culture, you are an Okai Moba.
Okay.
You understand?
Yes.
So far me, you not go do what you're not supposed to do outside. If you go do one, you not be Okai Moba. Okay. Not see you.
All right. Thank you very much for this small explanation and education where you give us. Now this one be the main reason too, because our children, our friends, our brothers, our people were there for this side, our sisters. They want to make them know all these things too. That's why they ask you, and we know say you there in the position, you get the capacity where if you take explain all these things. Because you get one place where I did one day, as I talk finish, now I come pull say I be Okbioba, I come mention my name, Jonah. I know I talk and well, I not talk and well for that one, I be Okbioba.
God bless you. If accept him, make I give you my greet you, royal greeting, Egwa Tuo.
Egwawesi.
That's greetings from the throne. You will say Egwawesi Omogun.
Egwawesi Omogun.
Good. You see, any person that has come of age, any man that has come of age, right? That is no longer a boy, that has crossed that adolescence, don't enter
adulthood.
Adulthood. You see that person, and you get everything where you go fit a fight, defend your culture, your cultural heritage. It they embedded inside your blood. Eh? Anywhere you day, you feel stand, tap your chest, say, I be Okbioba. That is, I am of the Oba. That is, you are loyal. Everything in you, from your head to your toe, you are loyal to our royal father.
Okay.
You understand me? So anything, the way you describe yourself, say, Okbioba king, it don't represent the kingdom where you from come already.
Okay.
It's like you are saying Mr. Mr. This, Mr. That. You understand? But for Benin, now Okbioba, if you say you are an Okbioba, then you are well to do. You are well to do, and you be real Benin man where you come from, real Benin heritage, and you know the value of who you be and where you from they come.
Yeah. Thank you very much. So I don't get that one now. So most of our brothers and our elders who are there here too, they can address themselves. They be Okbioba. You will still be like Mr.
Yes. If you address yourself, say you be Okbioba, if you get the fear of the royal palace, the royal throne, you know, go figure they do wuru wuru for somewhere, then you can't address yourself, say you be Okbioba. Oba not say you that one. That one is a disgrace to our own culture.
Yeah.
But if you have stood out on your own in any choosing field or sphere of life, you can, with both eyes closed, address yourself as an Okbioba.
Okay. We don't learn that one today, and our viewers from outside too, they hear. I know so many comments will come for this one, and we hope that make you still follow us after the
My line is open. The
interview.
Call me anytime.
They will ask questions about that, and maybe hopefully we still bring you back.
They want the Ben Matokam.
Okay. Hopefully we'll
if you go if you go to use pants, they fight for outside. You say you be Baba, you know be Baba.
Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you very much. And I know say as I talked before, comments will they come, and later then go see if he call you too. And we hope say as we finish this one, if we see by popular demand, if we still call you, come back again, because many questions they where our people want to know, our children want to know a lot of things. If we ask you plenty, you see if you get another person who will tell us to work 50 at plenty journal. Now a way of education will be that, because this our language must go far, our culture must go far, and our tradition must go far. This one now will take us to the other question. This our do language now. I will not say our Reverend Oba, they say make we learn and I hear that and say make we learn and make we know and make we sabi the talk and the speak and the write them. For your own side, how you see and say they become international language, how you taste them? What till you go add, John, and make it taste sweet?
As you first talk, make a quote our Baba during the coronation and the coronation proper. You know, you can't say make all parents they try. They teach our children how to speak the language and make we they communicate with them. It comes to beg government to say make we put Edo language for our school curriculum so that make it for no loss. You understand? So this Benin now, you see, I happy where we say our own generation say Benin no go die. You no go ever go into extinction. Our own generation. Generation where they follow us, they come so that they look what they do. Because if you carry a book, they read. Your pikin will carry a book, they read. If you carry a phone, they type. Now that one go, they do, they go. So that brings us back to this question where you ask. You see, our brothers and sisters, we the diaspora. God go bless most of una. Where? In fact, all of una, God go bless all of una. Then most of una, where they Benin oriented, where they Edo oriented, I salute una where. Because most of una, where they there, una go born for abroad. Una no just give am oyibo name alone. Una come look for one space, put either Benin or Isha name or Afema name, Edo name, una come put am inside so that make them know where from come. You see am? So if to say you now, say na Johnson you dey bear. The last Olympic we pass, so I know say our daughter Daisy, he represents Italian for Olympics, abi?
Yes.
Now Sakwe dey ashet. So no person, even if I want I man say and say Sakwe, you say I just want Benin. If he go meet her for that place, you go speak Benin with her. You say, yes, I'll be Benin. They go speak Benin together, they go hug each other. They come and say, I'm not telling you, I'm my brother and I'm Mr. Benin. You understand?
Yes.
So, you see that kind of plant, where we now plant, now people they put water, now the upcoming generation will put water. So, make we try. Even if we never start them, it's never too late. If we start them today, make we make sure, say, the culture not die. The culture is the only thing we will feel bequeathed to our families, to our generation. From generation to generation, I think God beg all of us. And now, than before, most of us for abroad, now don't they do Edo cultural groups, Asian cultural groups. I was amazed for Rome that day when I see Esther and Babylon they perform. They can't see masquerade, beneath a port I come. Ambassador Sudan there now, he was so pleased. They talk, say, if we want to do this kind of thing again, make we make sure that the whole Nigeria thing now, we do not be only Edo. You understand? So by so doing, I believe say if people they tap into that thing where they do, other people go they come. Then different groups so that they do now. They do Edo Carnival, Edo Festival for Festival and Award for London now. Right?
Yes.
Then Canada gets this this thing, Edo Nation, Edo National Association or whatever. But they do their Edo Day and all that for that side. They do one for America too. So make everybody they borrow leaf from this plant,
yes,
or they borrow page from this book, we go feel rich there. Not be one day we go to reach there, but now with total commitment to this cause, now we go feel rich there. And anywhere we get bottleneck, make we cry, come house. Our Baba, he go always fix them. For a throne, he go always fix them. So far, make we just let the throne know, say, see the challenges, what would they get for that side? We be one promote our culture, we want to do this. Come for Italy, don't they support now anything we want to do for them?
Yes.
So once they just talk, say, na culture, anything culture, they won't come there. They'll come down. You understand?
Yes.
Anytime we will come airport, there, I see all the body stand. So we want to take picture with us there, because those are things where they never see before. Because each time they come back, we always talk, say, your host country, make sure you people are law abiding. You understand? In anywhere of your residence. Now, the first question, the first thing we're about to talk with that. So if all of us put hands together, make we not jealous each other, say this one, not they grow for the entertainment industry. No, follow up. You don't know where fatness they come. Chop anything. You understand?
Yes.
Support who they down, support who they up for the entertainment industry. Not by bite. Follow everybody. Make we not toe the same road. Everything go better. And our children, where they come, they go follow our own, they will follow our own footsteps.
Okay.
Now only that one we talk for now.
Thank you. You don't talk plenty. I know say if I as I did talk before, if we say make you continue, we know say we know come out for here today. Make we do one so that next time we will bring you back again by popular demand. Make we go to the question before, because very soon we go round, we go finish up. We want to ask you one question where concern artifact. For the thing, well, the question was for instance, we say for the place where we want to put her. The matter they go for everywhere with the here, and you said palace matter it concern you well, well. And we don't hear many, we don't read many newspapers. They tell us for your own side to how you say, where you go supposed to be.
I go speak to Benin, then I go tell you the meaning. One. I VSLV with me. You don't cry more than the bereaved. Two, and say no gain. You can never get burnt more than that person that is being burnt.
Yeah.
Good. So the question don't already answer itself since Tete, because Bini say Eguan and say my palace might be the last bus stop for anything, any dispute where you get. So Baba. Our Royal Majesty Omonobane Dooku Apolopolo, EY the second, Oba of Benin. Don't first talk him. Even before that press release, where palace do that day. During coronation, during Red Book launch. Don't first talk him. Say we won't get Royal Museum to be situated here in Benin. Either inside the palace or around the palace vicinity. So Baba don't get that plan since. So anywhere, whosoever thief your thing, they want carry anything, come where they want carry come, they can't come give you for where they 45.
That's
right. They can't come.
Yes.
Abi?
Yes.
Oh, you know, you want to come and say, those who stole my clothes, when I bring her back to when I take her more. You understand? So they know 50 for Bini, go return her to Ubiaja or Abuja or maybe Olugbo or maybe any other place. You understand?
Yes.
So where the county farm, they will bring the account there.
Okay.
And again, if it surprises you to know this one now, my brother, you don't cry more than the bereaved. If they wonder, if they worry, say if they carry and come, say how we want to take secure, how we want to take save, how we want to say safeguard, how we want to preserve. Abi, good. The ones where they the palace of our Royal Majesty. A plenty pass, what did they get? What did they get? Now just shadow of what did the palace. And the ones where they return, long, long time ago, right? During Barakenzwa, even during Eredawa, the ones where they return, during that press release, you see and where they bring a come up for palace, they show everybody, Abi? They're spoiled. They're
no,
not spoiled.
They're not spoiled.
So anything, even if 9 million they won't bring, if we never even build, if Royal Palace never even build that museum, we go feel preserve. Now we they do one. Now we know how to preserve. Not be then go tell us how we want to preserve our things. So Baba don't talk. So I just they reestablish them. Baba don't first talk them. So now as Baba talk and I say he be.
Okay.
May they bring and come. May they forget how we want to do them. Now our own. We know where they for carry them. Where they for carry them, that place there, we go feel take off them. And the many ones we did there since, never spoil. The ones who they even returned before, is still there. So what will be their problem? They can't cry more than the bereaved.
Thank you very much. Because why we ask this question, because it's there for many people, Matt, and we they listen to, who were there for this, and we they read many, many newspapers where concerned what did they happen for Nigeria. Our people too, where we still listen to this our interview, they will still get their own view about them too. They will still get their own opinion. They will still know the mindset of the palace and the people of
justice. Yes, and make a trace something in. Not be all out. Of them. Not be, they will say, may they return. Some go see they there. You understand? So that people go see, they know, say, yeah, this thing come from Benin. It don't put Benin in a world map. You understand? The global map. But the ones who I want bring and come. Forget how we want to handle them. How we want to preserve them. You're not concerned with them. Leave the rest for there. And some of us, where they talk, say, may they live up for there, or may you other there. They wait there that side. People wait there, bro. How many times don't go British Museum or the museum where they Berlin, where they any other part of Germany, where they say they want to go look at Benin artifacts? They. Most of the year they use here, they never go. But if they Benin, anytime where you come Nigeria, Benin is very close. Anytime when you come Benin, you be Benin person. You will say, may I go see those things, Abi?
Yes.
That's what it be.
Natural, okay. This one still take us to the other question. I'm sorry, I've already talked before, say time not there on our side, but all the same, we'll try make we
touch. Time not there, you don't ask questions, finish.
Make we touch on small. Make we touch on, only say, if I ask you question, you can't give me answer, the thing will sweep me to the listen, and the time will come to go. This one where I want to ask now, and also go still take us again, but all the same, as our viewers, they enjoy them too, we said they enjoy them. Another question we say, we know say with thanks to our Oba Omonoba Ledo Okuapolopolo, with very very big thanks to them, we don't experience a tremendous change, big change don't day for the area of land problem and this migration wahala, all those illegal migration, many things don't change for good for that aspect now. And we they happy to say that one don't happen. That's why we they give them thanks. What do you get to talk about them? What will be your own observation as a business you did for Benin?
This one too. I don't even put them for part of my work for the same Benin. So if time permits me, I go drop on here. If you agree.
Agree. Talk about agree. Can't, you know, see yourself, I tell you just now. Say, as it is with
like
me and you.
The work week I do.
Yes.
I say, why you get the gando giobo sobo, no bombo, no lo se. Obane moho kuo no kule, nabe ni kule, no we. No guogo kuwe no mene o kiri akasan la lungo e re gumbo lo ke kuya ne mila. U loko no bo vene do. Oba no binani kuo ni mo do, bina no gwe, o gwe ne me woke wo je wu ne meti. Nu yari oba nye do, o hiye ya na e buwe guay. I may rogue, I may run yamuwe, ra, I wagui, yahi, magazunu gagbi, and see my yak momo. O quo do momo, o quick pata visit gan, see your wotedo. A de obe see yo, o que, if yeni kikun, na me my cab muya, near the avio ye kez a yard, dweki no machiae, it do I, you no pamisi kakwedo, do I muni a doria with the no machiae ne guagolwa. A de obe tino. Be okwe sidiye, na mungu wo, ava muru pa ki yogo, ame maro wo gale, ave ni ma yedo niye wo baka e, ni teo ni a yedo ki ubo gwine wo nede, ino ma nyare na kore. Vun da me ekwa mawe be, e gwen ra, e mawe ya ne o moto, ni do ni ke do, ni mawe a gya gyoto na ya a bolo wa, ra, ni gwe do a mu bo ki ma, ni gwe do a vivi ma zevane, ni do a biele, mo do a hivi ya, I see mamera, economic or gibbe. Need to have a motor bike, do I ye gawe, go a gawa, gwedion, how we bwede, I yayigay no sebore nenia. Ni boon leku wagon, a miam di boon big belikia, ni boon wulo, a boje ni boon bolia mugo, unye, uwa, eh, ni bugina eginada, a unyagi sukiama woven over ye. A devu ma uyon were kye with a bill than a yari a babo. Nudo ame jabo obama ve debo de wase o fun gedegbe o ri obeleze nu nu bebi oko e no un me kinu alese un da o hagwo yo ba o ri on ba fwede o ri on zo la betu. Simply put, our baba ever since he ascended the throne of his forefathers, you see this whole matter. Make us start with the illegal migration. The royal palace, people from Austria, Scandinavia, they are everybody where they work with UN for this illegal migration and human trafficking and all that. They don't carry so many awards come for our Baba, can't even come from Obodoyibo, can't thank our Baba. Say, Baba, you do well. Ever since you became the king of this great kingdom, the center of universe, everything don't change. Don't be as it be before. Baba will tell them, say, it is still work in progress. Maybe wait till Baba they talk. Say, we will never rest on our oars until we achieve that goal. Baba and everybody where Baba trust to handle this thing, never see rest too. They still they try. Because, you know, they say if you fight corruption, corruption fights back. So, as then they block one way, another way, they open another way. So, Baba and the crew, Baba, they make sure, say, all the angles where they try to reopen, Baba, they block everything. That's why you see and say, come be like this.
Okay.
That aside. Then, you see the CDA matter. Now, different ways, then they rear their ugly head. But Baba, they got the day gidigba, it turned out. See, anywhere on one pass come, it's no longer business as usual. If you get people where you get land before, Baba, they tell all of them, say, nothing where you go fit change because now my time be this. My time now to come repair Benin, now to come repair Edo, reposition Edo, place and that place where Edo supposed to dig globally for that global map. Don't say Baba, na career diplomat, na philosopher king. So anything where they do, Baba, they do one, they make sure, say, they reach the tap root. It they take time, but you they see them for that side too, you they hear them. Say things where Baba they do, everything they come up, if they enter well. You understand?
Yes.
So Baba don't do so many things as he come. Don't do so many things. Even the ones where you not remember tell food, those Libya deportees, and even some people where they carry come from Italy. Baba give them all lifelines. Give them money to take start small business. Cater for them for some time. You understand? So Baba dey gidigba for anybody wey get better plan for Edo.
This one a good news, and one of the things where we like make our people still hear be this: make them take them, they understand; make them take them, they learn; make them take them, they know the direction where this matter they go, and the effort where our Baba they put, and the effort where everybody they put towards this issue. And we not talk and say make person not come, but now the illegal one, I would they talk about. To come abroad na good thing, but the illegal one and that one will come the cause pain and suffering. Now that one we'll talk about for here. To come here and make you come take better your family, better your papa, the way supposed to be, you don't do anything bad. I want clap for you for that one where you talk just now. That's a hara. And they call and that many, as long as I'll take define and where you talk just now. Now that one show say true. So as you know, plan, I just can't come out from your belly like that. Now we say plenty day inside. And you don't already win my heart with this one, because if it be day my man say I go ask you. Now beg, I be one beg you say make you talk small.
Oh.
The way you take the talk. Since you don't call overtake me, don't call. Since you don't overtake me, come talk. But that my own, that one too, I don't know where you go talk that one again. But this very one where you talk so, it don't even sweet my mind. If I give you another time again, the rope will begin to the long again. I beg you go give us just 30 seconds, make we take do commercial break, then we will come back again. Back again, as we first talk, this is our program, Ogasa. Now, something where we take the educate our people, you see, they serve as entertainment, you see, they serve as a means of information. This many information where we don't get from you. So, I know, say, our viewers for our side, the thing they sweet them and they go for we say, make we continue based on the feelers where we get right now, but we must be say we must stop. But to conclude on pata, we need to ask our brother one or two last questions. As it is sweet me, as we see the sweet people were there for our side. Make a quick ask this one. Apart from your palace duties where you they do, which other thing you they do? Now let this one just concentrate as you talk, say no be carry you go beneath, you can't go enter. Which other thing you they do where our people will stay here? Make them know too.
Okay. All right. He's plenty.
Talk more. Talk more.
So many talents for your body. Now, before, now that they say slow and steady wins the race. These days, now speed and accuracy. Before, they will tell you, say, jack of all trades, master of none. What is bad if you are jack of all trades, master of all? You understand? So, I don't challenge myself to try as much as possible. We both say to whom much is given, much is expected. So, if you are not important to yourself, to your family, and to the society, you won't be important to nobody. So, you first define that one. So, who are you? So, you see that personality way they see for palace. If I did palace, once I don't cross that palace gate, enter inside, I am that person you know, that culture person, that cultural ambassador or anything way you want to call me, and that person be that. If I come out, that personality sit there with me, I hold them. Now that personality, as they follow me like shadow, now they make me know they do what they're not supposed to do. But outside that one, waiting at they do, I did into interior and exterior decor. Now Italy, now I still learn the interior decor, interior decoration. So with the design clubs, homes, that's residential homes, with the design offices, hotels and others. So if now furniture you won't do, if now like kitchen cabinets, maybe home furniture, beds, you know, wardrobes and every other thing, or club settings and everything. We they do everything. Then we did into painting too, as in POP painting, special POP painting. We they pay a whole lot of attention to details. We they do that one. If you see the POP painting, so we get, what we do, you'll be like, say, the important come. If they're not tell you something I painting, you're not going to believe. You understand?
Yes.
So we get so many things, what would they do? So we feel even help you build house from scratch.
Okay.
We get the crew, we get the people where they do, where they the crew together with us. We get all expertise for the matter.
Okay.
You know, if you say you want to renovate your house, you want to renovate your club, or anything where you get, you want to renovate them, we don't do so many for Benin and outside Benin too. Then apart from that, I get one dance bar, exquisite dance bar. It's a lounge. That one is called Coded Lounge. So that office of that same business where I talk, so it did the same address with this Coded Lounge today. It did Ebenezer for GROA, opposite Ebenezer Primary School, off Iama and off Boundary Road. It's just opposite Ebenezer Primary School.
Okay.
Coded Lounge and kitchen. So we they sell finger foods like shawarma, you know, toasts and all those ones, then fries and chicken, then drinks, assorted drinks. You can bring in your parties, any of your parties there, like maybe birthday parties, bridal shower, or maybe bachelor's eve, graduation parties, another any parties of your choice. If you bring and come there, get DJ and everything. We'll take care of you. You understand?
Yes.
Then apart from that, my spare time, I'd be poets. You know, I write poems. And again, I don't feel call myself historian. Because I never get that kind of weight. Why go fit take up? But if you call me historian, I go feel accept to. But where them late Kagosa see and them Bohon, Semi Gate Bohon, Jay Gariwa, and those, I never reach there. But at least I see they climb, they go. So I go school, join them now as we talk. I do Edo language for UniBe now under education. So all those ones, some of the things. Why they carry joiner? What they do and all that. So and I see they socialize where. I did play football for the past 35 years. I've been playing active football, so it's not going to surprise you.
Yes.
All those ones, I they combine them together, make the body and soul. They work out, they go small, my brother. But that's what we see. Me for no loss.
Yes. Thank you very much for this brief one where you tell us so, and our people for our side they go know now. Say apart from your palace duties and functions, what you they do. You still get your own thing where they put food for your table. And after today, many of them too, where you still get mind, where you still get interest, where you want to do some of these things, where you do, we know say they will come to you, make them come patronize you. So before, what do you want to conclude with this very one now? What will be your message for the Edo people where they diaspora? What will be your message? Make you just quickly tell us this one.
Okay. My people, Edo people where they diaspora, if you can think it, you can do it. Most of us, they there. Way limitations they say, I for say make I do this one, I don't want to do one more. I for say make I do this one. If you get the love of Benin for your mind, if you come Benin, come palace, come discuss what you want to do for abroad. Mm. And if you there abroad, anybody where they throw mat, they go give palace, you will know say that person head not correct. Because no same Pekin will just sit down and begin to throw stuff for your papa house. Mm. Tell those ones, say, make them refrain. If you're there among them, it's never too late for you to refrain from the bad, the dastard act. It's never too late. Now, all bad prayer, now good for body, the cause not good. You know, the act overnight, oh, now small, small. You understand? Mm. That apart. Then our brothers and sisters who are there, Obodo Ibo, I thank God, Beguna, the culture of our lovely Benin and Edo, make una whole and strong. Those ones where they do those culture like that for that side, God will bless una. Ancestors will bless una. So anything where una they lack for the showbiz, what I want to do, if una reach my brother JP Light, say una need my number, he go give una. Any way where I go pay assist una, I go assist. Because now make Benin good for our generation. Make for people pass on to the next generation, that be the prayers all we want. With the pray, say make Benin not spoil for our time. Because he get the pot where we put for fire, all of us they put firewood. You understand? That firewood where they put, now they make the pot the boy where. We they call that pot Edogidiavere. So all of us together, so that pot now all of us put on for fire. Bini a donation not go spoil for our time, not go spoil for our generation. So anything where you know you sabi do, start up. Because Bini say nothing will not get usefulness for all of Bini for the palace. Go reach small cock, small fowl, small chick, it get used. So not to say at this point for do, I don't know whether I go bring them on, let us see. And to my people, my brothers and sisters who did that side, where you want to watch most of my videos, why don't they perform for both Nigeria and outside Nigeria, for our revered Oba of Benin. If you go YouTube channel, IK Kevin Entertainment, just enter there, click on the like button, subscribe, share, anything where you want, it did there. My telephone number is there. If you get any question, when I want to ask, you can either ask me directly or ask my brother JP Light, so everything will reach me. So anything about Benin, where we want to do, if you get that mind, where we will repair Benin together, come on board. We will make them great.
Thank you very much, my brother. Mr. Kevin Sendikponsa Morigi, where we know for IK Kevin. You do well, where you take come, listen, where you take come, make we take interview you today for JP Life. And JP Life in a baby, it just they grow now, and with an effort to, we know say the JP Life will go places too. The privilege where you get where we take come interview you today, we hope that for that reason, JP Life self, we know where the dream they go. We appreciate you for coming. And as you've talked before, do all is you what we thank God and God bless you for coming. Bye for now.
Thanks for having me. God bless you all.
Bye for now. My people, when I do well, when I take on our time, you know, say we not quick start today because of technical issues, and we will continue to apologize for that. Anyway, time not there again. We will need to leave una, make una relax, make una for 50, wake up tomorrow and walk. We want to thank una very much for una time and for una patience. Next Wednesday, there'll be another program where we will come again, and hopefully we will see later on no waiting day. You know, say for our page for there with the right things, put it to inform una how things they work out. Make una beg those of una whenever like our program. Person whenever still make comments for our own Facebook page, because that one already available now. Make you try as much as possible, make you like, make you make comments. Constructive criticisms, we will see acceptance too, because we they grow, and anything one of you tell us where will make us do well, we must listen to them carefully, and we will obey and we will follow them. The one we're not good for us, I will still throw away. But make no verse, if we not feel complete everything, because not be everything where person tell person how they do. But the ones where they very vital, we must take them. Make we not forget, say, now from Mega Point, now we're from the beam today. And the people where they make this thing, the tick, as I've talked before, now Afro Code and Daddy Jesse. For the Afro Code, now our brother, where they call Mr. Lucky Oseye, now they manage that one. It is so cloth, it is so, especially our native one. Like that cloth where our brother, they wear, where would they see if it is deep, I be so on too. Another native where they find, where we see them, our got big ones they wear for Nigeria. If you get anything to do with them, you will call them, or you will call a Mega, you will call our phone number, we'll give you in contact. And for the advert, you see in card, Not to forget for that agency too, we do things where concern immigration. If you get any issue where concern your state permit for you, not be only problems. Any other thing where we still improve your stay for here, you go let us know and we'll give you the best advice. And if it still results, say we need to follow you up with other information or say we want to use the exit to follow you worker, we are very available to do that for you. As I've talked before, time don't to go far. We'll come on our way again on Wednesday for the week where they come. So we could not forget, say the person where they talk to now, JP Iredus, or you will say Iredus JP. And where we from, they do na Mega Point, and apart from that, na JP Life now, na day. Make una good night and God bless you.